Looks like the Lakeside Warriors are starting with a short block. Here we got two arms up, two in the box.